We are just 5 days and one episode of SmackDown Live away from Survivor Series. I'm Kathy Kelly, and here's everything you need to know before tonight's SmackDown Live. WWE Champion, the phenomenal one, AJ Styles, will face the Universal Champion, Brock Lesnar, at Survivor Series. Last night, Paul Heyman had this to say.
If you want to see a Rocky movie come to life, I give you AJ Styles. The ultimate Rocky movie come to life, except selling point F5. This ain't no freaking Rocky movie. This is Survivor Series. And AJ Styles, you can't survive Suplex City.
So how will Styles respond? You can bet that Raw Women's Champion Alexa Bliss will be watching as Natalya defends her SmackDown Women's Championship against Charlotte Flair tonight. So which superstar will leave with the title and face Alexa this Sunday? The United States Championship will also be on the line as bitter rivals Baron Corbin and Sin Cara square off. The winner will go on to face Intercontinental Champion The Miz at Survivor Series. The New Day will be in action tonight against Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn. Owens and Zayn were steaming after The New Day was praised for raiding Raw last week. And of course, The New Day have an inter-brand showdown against The Shield at Survivor Series, which will be looming during this match. The number you need to know is 2. That is the number of SmackDown superstars returning from last year's victorious Survivor Series squad. Shane McMahon and Randy Orton led Team SmackDown to a win last year, so can they do it again alongside John Cena, Bobby Roode, and Shinsuke Nakamura, especially with Raw's huge addition? Bayley secured the final opening for Raw's women's team last night, so what will Captain Becky Lynch have to say to Team SmackDown before she leads them to the battle for brand supremacy? Plus, what message will SmackDown Tag Team Champions The Usos send to Raw Tag Team Champion Sheamus and Cesaro ahead of Survivor Series? Tune in tonight to SmackDown Live at 8/7 Central on the USA Network.